Welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to talk about the divisibility rules for 2, 3, 4, and 5. So let's go over the rules first. If a number is divisible by 2, it is an even number. An even number ends in 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8. So all we have to do is look at the ones digit or the last digit of the number. Okay, to be divisible by 3. There's a little trick, and the trick is to add the digits together. And when you add those digits together, if those are divisible by 3, then the original number is divisible by 3. Divisibility rule of 4. We're going to look at the last two digits. If the last two digits are divisible by 4, then the number is divisible by 4. I also have another trick for divisibility of 4. If you divide by 2 and the answer is even, then the original number is divisible by 4. And the final one is 5. A number is divisible by 5 if the last digit is either a 5 or a 0. So those are the rules. Now let's apply those to these examples. Okay, let's start with 270. Is 270 divisible by 2? Does it end in a 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8? Well, the last digit is a 0. It's even, so it is divisible by 2. Now let's check for 3. Let's add our digits. To add the digits, 2 plus 7 plus 0. So you just add those three digits together, and that adds to 9. 9 is divisible by 3. Therefore, 270 is also divisible by 3. Now let's look at 4. Let's look at the last two digits. Is 70 divisible by 4? And when you go to divide it, 4 goes into 7 one time. 3 remainder, 4 into 30 does not go evenly. So 4 is not divisible by 4. And let's look at 5. Is the last digit a 5 or a 0? Well, we've already identified that. It's a 0, so it's divisible by 5. So it was divisible by 2, 3, not by 4, but by 5. Let's look at our second example, 375. Okay, is the last digit an even number? It's a 5, and it's not even, so it is not divisible by 2. Let's add our digits for the third row, or the 3 rule. 3 plus 7 plus 5, those add to 15. 15 is divisible by 3, therefore 375 is divisible by 3. Are the last two digits divisible by 4? I can immediately say no, because it's not even, is it? Therefore, 4 is not one of its factors, and the last digit for 5 is the last digit of 5 or a 0. The last digit is a 5, so that means it is divisible by 5. So the two factors out of 2, 3, 4, and 5 are both 3 and 5. Hope this was helpful.